praise God. Quero abrir aqui com mais mulher. It's okay, just leave it.
خلي بعيد مني بس شوي.
الجلابية.
خلي بعيد شوي بس مني. خلي تحت شوي.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن إبراهيم كان أمة قانتا لله حنيفا ولم يك من المشركين. شاكرا لأنعمه اجتباه وهداه إلى صراط مستقيم. وآتيناه في الدنيا حسنة وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين. ثم أوحينا إليك أن اتبع ملة إبراهيم حنيفا وما كان من المشركين. إنما جعل السبت على الذين اختلفوا فيه وإن ربك ليحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون. إن إبراهيم كان أمة قانتا لله حنيفا ولم يك من المشركين شاكرا لأنعمه اجتباه وهداه إلى صراط مستقيم وآتيناه في الدنيا حسنة وإنه في الآخرة لمن الصالحين ثم أوحينا إليك أن اتبع ملة إبراهيم حنيفا وما كان من المشركين إنما جعل السبت على الذين اختلفوا فيه وإن ربك ليحكم بينهم يوم القيامة فيما كانوا فيه يختلفون ادع إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين وإن عاقبتم فعاقبوا بمثل ما عوقبتم به ولئن صبرتم لهو خير للصابرين واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله ولا تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين. ادعوا إلى سبيل ربك بالحكمة والموعظة الحسنة وجادلهم بالتي هي أحسن، إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين. وإن عاقبتم فعاقبوا بمثل ما عوقبتم به، ولئن صبرتم لهو خير للصابرين. واصبر وما صبرك إلا بالله، ولا تحزن عليهم ولا تك في ضيق مما يمكرون. إن الله مع الذين اتقوا والذين هم محسنون. صدق الله العظيم.
تكبير تكبير. Look like your تكبير today, your biryani has no spicy. We want biryani with a spicy, like Haider Abadi biryani. You know, when you eat it, you start sweating like Arab, you know? So I want the takbir on the usul. Takbir! Now, alhamdulillah, the biryani is authentic. نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم. اللهم صلي وسلم وبارك على نبينا الكريم وعلى آله وصحبه وبارك وسلم. أما بعد, my dear respected brothers and sisters, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in this Mubarak time to accept our a'mal, ya Rabbal Alameen. Rabbana taqabbal minna, innaka anta as-sami'ul alim. Tub alayna, innaka anta at-tawwabur rahim. As Brother Khalil Meek just introduced Darul Uloom, ya ikhwan, we started 1997 only with 4 students. Alhamdulillah, today we are more than 500 students. We started girls' sections. We have 150 girls. In the duration of 20 years, we have graduated 230 complete hafiz al-kitabillah. Takbir. And alhamdulillah, we have graduated more than 110 imam, alim, and mufti in 20 years. And alhamdulillah, every year, and next Saturday, inshallah, we have graduation. Every year we have between 20 to 30 complete hafiz, alhamdulillah. Takbir. So such a school, ya ikhwan, unique. And alhamdulillah, in our madrasa, do you know how much the student cost American government every year? The student cost American government every year $18,000. Do you know how much the student in our madrasa cost every year? Only $3,000, $250 a month. So the student to become complete hafiz, the average time is 2 years. We have students, they finish in 1 year. We have students, they finish in 3 years. So the average is 2 years. So to be complete hafiz only costs $6,000. And wallahi ya ikhwan, a lot of our students, they are poor people. They don't even pay the tuition. And we don't squeeze them, because anybody coming to learn the kitab of Allah, it's not halal for us to push him away. We should welcome him with open arms. Especially if the student is orphan. Because Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith, I am and the one who takes care of the orphan in al-Jannah like this. I am and the one who takes care of the orphan in al-Jannah like this. Means he is the neighbor of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in al-Jannah. So alhamdulillah, we have some orphans too. Some of them being sponsored, some of them not being sponsored yet. 2012, Allah gave me tawfiq to sponsor one of those students. $250 a month. And Allah promised in the Quran to replace it. Wallahi ya ikhwan, wallahi al-azim, billahi al-azim. You know the Arabic language, when you want to swear upon Allah, there is a three letters of Arabic language. They call it huruf al-qasam. Wa, or ba, or ta. So I'm telling you, wallahi billahi tallahi. The moment I took care of this student, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala opened the khair and the barakah to my house. Alhamdulillah, Allah gave my daughter to be tawfiq. She is medical doctor. She is hafiza and medical doctor. My children, alhamdulillah, Allah gave them tawfiq. And I have, between you and I, don't tell anybody, I have 7 children. May Allah give me more. Qulu ameen. One of them, he used to have eczema. Wallahi ya ikhwan, when the weather is hot, he wants to rip his skin. And you are fathers. When you see your son suffering, what do you feel? Wallahi, I feel, ya Rabb, if you make it in me, not in him. Sahih or not? When he does not sleep, you cannot sleep. But the problem, the children, they don't feel that. Yani. No. Then when he grew up, he said, what did you do to me? So anyway. Subhanallah, I tried every medicine in the world. Name it. Arabistan, Hindistan, Kufristan, فَبِأَيَّ أَلَى رَبِّكُمَا تُكَذِّبَانِ. Nothing worked. It cools down, it comes back. But subhanallah, ya ikhwan, the moment I took care of the orphan, Allah cured my son with no medicine. This is what Rasulullah said, treat your sick people with sadaqah. Treat your sick people with sadaqah. Other gift Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave me, and I consider this the barakah of the orphan. And alhamdulillah, every 2 years when the orphan complete the Quran, I take another one, alhamdulillah. Because so much barakah. Do you know Al-Masjid Al-Aqsa Al-Mubarak, how many imams they apply to be imams in Taraweeh? Do you know how many imams they apply in the world? At least 50,000. At least. Do you know how many they choose from them? Only 4. 4 from 50,000. And I used to apply before, subhanallah, my application, they never look at it. When I took care of the orphan, the Jordanian government, because the responsible for Al-Aqsa is Jordanian government, they sent me open letter that you are one of the imams leading Taraweeh, and alhamdulillah, until today, I am one of those 4 imams leading Taraweeh in Al-Bayt Al-Muqaddas. What Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, whosoever pray 2 rak'at in this masjid, Allah forgives his past sins. When the person goes to Bayt al-Maqdis and they pray 2 rak'at, the intention he is just coming to pray, he will go back, no sins on him. Imagine? So yeah, ikhwan, this is the real business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. To take care of orphan. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said, the one who takes care of the orphan is my neighbor in Jannah, he meant the one who takes care of his food and clothing or housing. But how about the one who takes care of his food, clothing, and he makes him hafiz, alim, and qari too? He becomes imam. Not just take care of him, then he becomes drugs seller or drugs dealer because he does not have supervision in the house. So we make him alim. So ya ikhwan, wallahi, it is business with Allah. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Whosoever memorizes the Quran, Allah will let him go to Jannah, and he will take with him 10 people. He has 10 shafa'at. For 10 people, they deserve to be in Jahannam, but because of the barakah of the hafiz, they will go to with him to Jannah. And who will go with him after his parents? The one who took care of him. And Allah promised in the Quran, whatever you spend, he will replace it. So ya ikhwan, shaitan works in us. When we leave this dunya, we don't have anything with us. We came naked, we go back naked. The moment we leave from this dunya, this abaya does not belong to me. This ghutra does not belong to me. The glasses, the ring, does not belong to me. I will go back as I came. When we come, they give us certificate. They call it birth certificate. When we leave, they give us another certificate. They call it death certificate. It was just papers. So between the birth certificate, death certificate, that's why they said, subhanallah, when you born, they make adhan in your ears. Sahih? Sunnah. When you die, they make salah on you without adhan. You know why? Because your adhan been done long time ago. The salat al-janazah, adhan, been done when you born. So ya ikhwan, this life is short. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us tawfiq. We are just appealing tonight. We have the credit card machine of Darul Ulum. If somebody have the capability to take care of complete hafiz, this is the best. $6,000 for 2 years, $250 a month. If he cannot, you can take care of the orphan for 1 year. $3,000, $250 a month for 1 year. If you cannot, you can donate. Alhamdulillah, we have the credit card machine with us. $1,000, $500, $100. But don't leave without give anything, because maybe this sadaqah will make your scale heavy in the day of judgment with your ikhlas, inshallah. So I'll keep the microphone with my brother Khalil. Brother Khalil, you want to say something? By the way, brother Khalil, mashallah, he is helping Darul Ulum. May Allah reward him. And by the way, brother Khalil, he has more reward than us. We born Muslims. From the first day, we know salah, salah, siyam, everything. But this man sacrificed a lot to stay, to become Muslim. So that's why Allah will give him double reward. May Allah accept, inshallah.
Jazakallah khair. Thank you, Sheikh Hassan. Now we're going to invite the Qari Yasser to come back and do more recitation of the Quran. And I just want to say personally, I hope that you respond to our appeal tonight. My entire family is still not Muslim. I need this growth. I need the community to keep doing what it's doing. I need the young kids to start doing more. I need leaders to teach and to expand. So whatever you can do tonight, inshallah, we would appreciate it very much. Qari Yasser, come on back. We have lots of speeches, but they wanted to cut them short so that it was just him tonight. So, inshallah.
اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على رسول الله صلوا على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على نبينا الكريم وعلى صحبه
وسلم
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون ولا تكونوا كالذين نسوا الله فأنساهم أنفسهم أولئك هم الفاسقون لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون هو الله الذي لا الشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم هو الله الذي لا الشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم والله الذي لا الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون والله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم ب بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والشمس وضحاها والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها ونفس وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها كذبت ثمود بطغواها إذ بعث أشقاها فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها كذبوه فعقروها فدمدم عليهم ربهم بذنبهم فسواها ولا يخاف عقباها بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إنا أنزلناه في ليلة القدر وما أدراك ما ليلة القدر ليلة القدر خير من ألف شهر تنزل الملائكة والروح فيها بإذن ربهم كل أمر سلام هي حتى حتى مطلع الفجر صدق الله العظيم الفاتحة
تكبير تكبير جزاكم الله خير we thank the committee of this masjid the Amir of this masjid the Imam of this masjid for giving us the opportunity to be with you tonight. As we said, Ya Ikhwan, we came here for a great purpose and we need you to stand with us. Thus, 500 ulama and huffad likitabillah, they need your support, Ya Ikhwan. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala promised in the Quran, whatever you give, he will replace it. And wallahi, Ya Ikhwan, this is the business with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said in the hadith, when son of Adam leaves this dunya, he will all his a'mal will be stopped except from three sources. And the three sources in Darul Ulum. Waladun salihun from Darul Ulum. Ilmun yuntafa'u bihi, Darul Ulum. Sadaqa jariya, Darul Ulum. So you have three in one, mashallah. So please, Ya Ikhwan, support. Use your credit card. Mashallah, we use our credit card everything, every day. Even for Dunkin' Donut, we use credit card, sahih? So tonight, inshallah, use the credit card for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you can support, I wish from this masjid to have seven huffaz. You will be one of them. Those to sponsor one of the huffaz, especially if he's orphan. This is a glad tiding from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that you will be his neighbor in al-Jannah. Jazakum Allah ahsan al-jazaa. Wa sallallahu wa sallam wa barak ala sayyidina wa nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabihi wa barik wa sallam. We will be outside, inshallah, and we'll wait for you. Barakallahu feekum. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.